In there, she told him it wasn't for Malcolm X, he wouldn't even have this business. So she got up, got her stuff, and left.
Thank you.
You know what I mean?
So straight ahead, thank you very much, sis. Straight ahead. Black power.
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 Against Uncle Tom.
Black power.
Black power.
Black power.
Black power. And I told you, this is Rick Ross's. Place.
Yeah.
This is Rick Ross.
The police.
You know, the police. Right, the police. No, it's all right. Y'all ain't hot, are you?
No.
You know, the police can't really keep up with us.
Right.
We told about them donuts. We told about them donuts and coffee. So I want to make sure all of us elders out here, you an elder if you are 70. If you're under 70, you ain't an elder. Now you know why I say that. Because I'm 70, that's right. That's why I say that. Not 69, you ain't no elder at 69. We're going to finish our work. We're going to finish strong. It's 20 minutes to 4. 20 minutes to 4. Black power?
Black power.
Both of them, you're not tired, are you?
No!
Sister, are you tired? Are you sure?
Just
what about that sister next to you? Are you tired?
No,
you don't look like you have any tired in you. Okay, now to see the sister behind you? She don't have no tired in her.
Okay.
Stay
here with us.
We march on. We keep on marching on. Let's go.
No disrespect
for Malcolm X.
No disrespect
for Malcolm X.